Good morning and welcome dear students of Patanjali Rishikul. This is an educational video and today we are going to study degrees of comparison. An adjective of quality changes its form when it is used to compare one noun with another. It is called the degree of comparison of an adjective. There are 3 degrees of comparison. The positive degree, the comparative degree, and the superlative degree. The positive degree is used to refer to one object, person, or place without making any comparison. For example, she has a big house. The comparative degree refers to a greater degree of adjective as compared to the positive degree. It is used to compare two objects, people, or places. For example, her house is bigger than my house. The superlative degree refers to the greatest degree of adjective. It is used to compare more than two objects, people, or places. For example, his house is the biggest of all. In order to form the comparative and superlative degrees of adjectives, the following rules must be remembered. We add ER and EST to most one or two syllable words that end in consonants. For example, dull, duller, dullest. When the positive ends in E, we add only R and ST to the adjective. For example, large, larger, largest. When the positive ends in consonant plus Y, we drop the Y and add IER and IEST. For example, lucky, luckier, luckiest. When the positive is a word of one syllable that ends in vowel plus consonant, we double the ending consonant and then add ER and EST. For example, red, redder, reddest. When the positive is long, that is a word of two or more syllables, we add more and most before the adjective to form comparative and superlative degrees. For example, useful, more useful, most useful. There are some adjectives that do not form the comparatives and superlatives from their positives. They have irregular degrees of comparison. For example, good, better, best. We use than with a comparative degree, use the with a superlative degree. For example, Mohan is shorter than Ricky. Falguni is the shortest girl in her class. That's all for today, children. Thank you and have a nice day.